Hello and welcome back.
To perform salvage extraction from the nearby ships.
Good. If Vordis is listening to me, he'll be doing the same from outside of High Charity. Have you had word from him?
No. No further communications since he and his brutes approached High Charity.
Unsurprising. No doubt he's picked a fight with some sentinels there, but he should have reported in. No matter. Keep moving. I want us to be ready for extraction as soon as possible. Let's get to work. We need those barriers down so I can clear a path for the salvage route.
I like Pavium.
Vordis, this is Pavium. Have you found anything outside the shell?
I wonder if Vordis got caught.
Fall back! I warn you! We have to stop.
Vordis? Respond! Engineers, get his comms feedback now!
Pavium! Movement! From High Charity!
Uh-oh.
The rumors were true. What has that fool done?
He's doomed us all!
Run!
But once I'm agreeing with the grunts.
We will hold the line until I hear from Vordis and his troops. I will not abandon him. Don't let them touch you.
Gross. So gross.
Get in inside.
Like sick rats.
Destroy those in turn. They are no longer your allies. Enter garrisons! Defend yourselves! Shore up our defenses. We must not be surprised. This won't take long! Right away! Locking on targets.
Alright, that grunt squad can go pick up the supplies. The rest, they can actually defend. East?
Do not let them touch you. It is said they will consume your body and mind.
Quiet fools.
Oh crap. So, Pavium, in his infinite wisdom, may have doomed the entire galaxy. No, sorry, Pavium, Vordium. Oh. I guess that was a bit premature. Oh crap, more. Oh, there's so many. How are there so many? It's been a few years. I thought they would have started to starve. Wait, what about my other units?
Get off that bridge! We need to shut it down and get it secured!
Alright, good. Who are they? Oh, they're on my side.
Vordis, are you there? I'm holding the line as long as I can, but I won't be able to wait forever. Leader point earned. Still nothing? Damn him. See to the wounded and prepare the defenses for the next attack. They are not finished with us yet. We are immovable, unstoppable. Break open those cases. Use everything we have to strengthen our defenses. We must hold the line here to give Boridus and his troops time to join us. Dig in! Get the defenses up! We need to stagger the Flood's assault with barricades. Turrets constructed.
Like, I'm gonna have to split up my forces here if I'm gonna get as much as possible. Alright, some of these guys can split up. Gather supplies. Come on, Pavlon, you go take those ones. Ooh, not a base. Shield barrier seems better.
Grunts, ready! They will not break us. They will break upon us.
I hope they had troops inside.
Dead Yuhani with no battle.
Ooh, campaign log.
Supplies and build defenses to be ready for them. Go in.
Alright, come on. Anti-infantry. Come on, grab the supplies.
The Flood are as inexorable as the story said. Bring in the Goliaths to clear a path back to our base. We must hold the line for Boridus there. It's our best chance. Turret improved. I will hold the line. Defend the Goliaths. They must clear both routes, or we'll have nowhere to fall back to.
You know, clever plan, I have to say. Oh crap.
We must have a staggered retreat. If Boridus is still alive, he will need us.
Oh, I hope my turrets can hold this. I'm pushing his back a little bit away from them. Oh, that's so many of them. Back up! No power coming in. I don't even know what they're doing. Oh, damn it. Damn it, I've got no power. East? How? Where? Where from the east? Oh, right there. Okay, you know what? Not the way to go.
Fight back! The banished have not come so far to be devoured by monstrosities! They were so fast!
At least I've got those floorboards.
Kill the infected where they fall. We cannot risk an acceleration in their numbers.
And at least I can build grunt squads.
We are unstoppable.
Enemy unit spotted. Let's get plumber.
Let's
Well, at least with Pavilum, they're holding this line a bit better than the other side. Excuse me. See, this is the kind of thing I would have loved to actually see during the human missions. Like a sense of urgency. Oh crap. These grunts don't cost any power. That saves me. Crap, they're on the other side now. Alright, I'm holding the line okay. At least they haven't come down the middle. That would really fuck me over. Oh, no. Oh, come on, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up, hurry up. Harvester. Extractor.
The designator shows we have a little time before the next flood surge. Start preparing our defenses.
How can I get to...
Repair
damn it, I can't get to there.
While we have the time. We must be at full strength. Watch your flanks, Harvester.
Right. What should I go for? What should I go for?
Keep your eyes out for me.
I saw some vehicles would actually come in handy. Gather it all up.
Moving on. An E-boundary constructed. Pavium, we've been separated from the main force. We need help to rejoin you.
Easting time.
Turret constructed.
Front squad, moving to position.
Wait, where are the salvage teams?
Do this quickly! Leader power ready. I will. Moving out.
Do I have to tell you twice? Move out!
Do we engage?
rustling the worm you are!
They will not bring us. The evil Goliath. Send them in now.
Pay attention.
Smash through those barriers. We need an exit route. Keep them back. We'll hold until the next barriers have been breached.
Listen up, wretches.
And keep those Goliaths alive.
Oh, damn it, damn it, damn it.
They're attacking us.
Defend the Goliaths, or we will be overrun by the flood. Keep a watch for the enemy. I will not be failed by the likes of you. Now, with us.
Or at least I've saved one salvage team so far.
No.
Go. Supplies.
Hold your tongue, Marauder.
Ready to back. Wreck, ruined flood threat from the east. The flood turn our own pack brothers against us. Put them out of their misery.
Load up the turret, brother.
Leader point earned.
And ready. Pavium, they're coming out of the ground now.
They are spreading beneath the substructures. We must stop this, but first we need to find a safe hold.
We will still
grab the stuff, grab the stuff.
From those eruptions. Destroy the filth pouring from it.
Wait immediately. We've lost troops. We're under fire.
Moving to Fikhide. We have floodborns incoming from the west. The flood is sending in infected vehicles now.
We will still win.
Stand fast. Atriox is who you should fear, not them.
Damn it, Glad Team B suffered some damage.
Enemy units sighted.
Oop, here comes some more.
Want me to make some rubble?
More blood incoming!
Marauder, ready to engage!
Kill the eruptions! Bad time to not have any abilities. Come on.
I'm going.
Marauder reporting for duty.
Whoa! I thought I had more than that.
Blood incoming! Destroy them before they reach you!
Leader
don't get why it's not letting me upgrade these.
Pushing the throttle, our base is under attack. The wrenches are ripped.
Alright, I think I've got this wave done.
On the double.
Oh, damn.
Goliath has broken through. Retreat back to our base and fortify it. Goliath, cover us.
We will still win.
The blood are already at the base. Clear them out. The infected troops are using our vehicles against us. The flood are adapting new forms to combat us. We must act quickly. We must not lose our base to the infection. Destroy the flood. One side! Do not get in my way!
Ready the weapons, Hunter!
Why can I not go left?
Going now. Shore up our demons. We must not be surprised. Prepare it. On my way.
I hope I can use this base. Good, I can.
Back, brothers. We make our final stand here. I left too many Jirohane on the battlefield during the Covenant War. I will not abandon Voridus. If Voridus or one of his pack contact us, I want to know of it immediately. Recover those blisterbacks. We will need their power if we are to hold even briefly.
Intense mission.
Power ready.
Good mission, though. Extractors. Okay, good. I can upgrade them now. That's good.
We are on our team ready to go. Unstoppable. Going. Show caution. Dead Jirohane with no battles. Power extractor constructed.
Don't mess with me.
Wreck, ruin it, rain.
Avium, we are here to reinforce you, but we are under attack by the flood.
My other units.
Structure wrecked and ruined.
Damn it, is that all I've got? Alright, let's see. Apex.
Leader power ready. Test your weapon, brother. I will. Turret constructed. Moving on. Taking the position. Shore up our defenses. We must not be surprised.
At last. There's some enemies.
They broke his discipline, Pack Brothers. They will not break us. They will break upon us.
Ah, damn it, damn it, damn it.
Apex constructed.
Shoot it!
No more trouble than a fort.
Alright, I can't imagine the Flood are actually capable of capturing anything, so...
Add your might to ours and help us repel the Flood!
Capture it at all costs!
We will fight soon enough.
Just found my cannon out of control!
As you wish!
Capture that, capture that.
Who do we have? Show us our victims! Need another one of those now! Stand to
check
attention.
The dampening coils. With haste. We are
ready for some deconstruction.
Hurry, 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 hurry. Done. Yes.
Focus. Moving to position.
Make way for the marauder.
Make it back.
Ah, oh, I can only build engineers. Damn it.
Oh yeah, don't mess
the
with
flood
that.
Renew their assault. Steal yourselves.
Oh crap! 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 Ah. Shield generator. Turret. Turret. Oh, this is getting tense.
Runs ready.
Raid camp constructed.
I don't think I had enough time to build. Oh, fucking fuck.
Balls won't last long against me. And the fence falls.
Hurry. Out of
my way.
Get back to the base, get back to the base.
Constructed.
How am I doing for optional objectives? Oh, done them all. That's good.
Ready the weapons, brother. Secure complete.
Alright, these ones can push forward. I think now that it's saved, they won't be attacked. I hope.
On the move.
Jeez, I'm so glad I've got those blister backs. These things are a fucking lifesaver. I'm not going to move the units from there though, because those blister specs can be attacked quite easily from where they are. It's not like the others where they'd have to be attacked from behind. At least I got a lot of resources to buy upgrades with. Being attacked from?
Honor guard reporting for
service. Oh, fuck.
You want something demolished?
Join the ranks of those that have fallen to my blade.
Break us. They will
honor guard moving to position.
Go on, honor guard. Save the day. I'm freaking glad how I've set this up. This is a pretty good setup. Alright, time for some serious backup. You know what, actually, hold on. That's annoying me. It's annoying me when I keep... like, you know, pressing the button to switch around and I get that guy up here. Oh! Fuck!
We lost the building. Discipline.
No, I can't lose it. I need that blister back. Where are my other blister packs? Crap on a cracker.
Ready to terminate.
Oh, there they are. Damn it, I was too late.
As is your command.
Shore up our leader and complete.
Time to grab those supplies already. Oh, they're fucking hell. Second, I thought they were dead. Go on, kill the tentacle, kill the tentacle, kill the tentacle. Gonna be honest with you guys, I don't know if I'm winning. Am I winning, or am I just losing slowly? In hindsight, I should have put more effort into defending those blister packs. I killed the tentacles. And I've still got two squads of blister packs. I had three to begin with. Yeah.
Augmented extractor upgrade complete.
Oh, hey, Pavlum's there. Clever place where you put him.
Stay alert. It may not be over yet. Our bases are not let your guard down. While we can, make sure none are infected.
You have a mission for me?
Turret improved. Our base is under attack. They're back. Take them out before they destroy our base.
Alright, save and save, good. Oh, damn it, they destroyed my shield generator. Alright, at least I've got shields that time. Well, not shields, but defenses. Oh damn, they got wraiths now.
We've lost the building. Our booster packs are under threat from the flood. Keep those monsters away from our artillery.
Ready to rain. Whoa, wait, where the fuck did that stuff come from?
They never have a chance.
It looks like the flood are approaching our booster packs. Do not let them reach them.
Immediately.
The bottom of the base is under attack.
Oh god, the shield's back up. Small mercies. Those damn tentacles.
Keep those monsters away from our artillery.
Come on, locusts. Come on, locusts. Ah, damn it, and now it's gone again. I forget, where did I get those locusts?
The enemy has targeted us.
Come on, come on, come on, come on, come on, come on.
They've destroyed our building. It looks like the flood are approaching our blister backs. Do not let them reach them.
Come on, take it out, 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 take it out. We're gonna do it! We're gonna make it!
We've lost the building.
Pavium, this is Voridus. My pack and I barely escaped high charity.
You live! What madness has been released upon us? Is this your doing?
I did not believe the tales. They appeared from nowhere and forced us back. During our retreat, we discovered an entrance to a forerunner structure below ground. My engineers believe it is connected to the defenses I shut down earlier.
Get in there and start them up again.
We cannot break through the flood to reach it. We are at the power support site you established earlier, but have already lost many to the parasite.
Stand back. We are on our way to the
Oh my gosh, end this already!
We cannot hold this sector any longer. Abandon the base.
Wait, does that mean survive that long or get to there? Go, 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 go. Everything go. Oh, damn, I don't have the resources. Come on, Pavlum. You're strong. You're surviving. Oh, for fuck's sake. Run, 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 run!
I will not fall to these monstrosities!
And stay there!
Push through them! Do not let them stop you!
Probably should have put the mine somewhere else, actually.
Keep moving! If we slow down, we will be overwhelmed! Use everything you have! They must not stop us! Send in the barrage from our turrets on the perimeter!
That will hold them long enough. Let's move out. Voridus, see if we made it out. Hold on.
I think made out is a bit of a... bit of an exaggeration. That was a tough mission. What could go... Weird, why am I getting these now? Eh, I did pretty well, I'd say. Got the optional objectives, got one of the... What were the bonus ones, actually? Okay, that makes sense. Came close. Stop listening. I have to say, sometimes it gives the weirdest prompts. Yeah, it's gone now anyway. Part-time... I don't really understand how that mission has a... Oh, I did better than the part-time. That's a first. Yeah, I'm usually quite a slow... Slow's not the right word. Cautious tactician. No? My movements are steady and sure. I don't take unnecessary risks. The battle may take longer, but I'll assure it's won. Though, tragically, that's why I did lose a multiplayer game the other day. My two teammates were like all for like quick attack, and I was... Well, my strategy is quite defensive. Like, you know, I build up defenses, and then I go for an attack. Which, to be fair, I mean, it kind of worked out. But anyway, that... was that mission. It was a tough one. It was a good one. I'm enjoying this campaign so far. Anyway, thank you for watching. I hope you've enjoyed. Please like or subscribe if you did. And goodbye. Have a great day.